Here we go, Saxton, the true powerhouse of the Bellas.
Oh, what about Brie?
What about her?
And representing the Bella Twins from San Diego, California, Nikki Bella.
Right before our very eyes, the Bella brand empire continues to grow.
Nikki Bella has all the tools, the talent, the passion,
basically the perfect package.
I cannot overstate the contributions and importance that Nikki Bella has brought to the women's division in WWE.
Picked up some of the biggest upsets in WWE history. How did she keep up her incredible run tonight?
I know no one wants to hear it, but Nikki ASH is really going to have to get dirty, get gritty here if she wants to have a real fighting chance. Maybe that's not superhero-like, but it'll be effective.
Nikki Bella can taste victory now. Running Bella Buster.
Bella with a thing of beauty.
True star power in action. Display of power by Nikki Bella. Back attack 2.0. Nikki's in serious danger.
There's two.
Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.